What's up, guys? WWE Stage Creator back again with another video. Today, I'll be showing you how to make a custom 2019 Roman Reigns Elite, and I'll be showing off this awesome, extremely rare Shawn Michaels figure. So, starting off with the Shawn Michaels figure, this is really cool. I'm so glad to have this in my collection. This Elite here is kind of a fix-up. This is the WrestleMania 33 Heritage Elite, and this is the really, really old Entrance Greats Basic, which came with this entrance gear, which is so, so awesome. Should have come with the Elite, but it didn't. But we have a combination of the two. We have the knee pads from this put onto there because they didn't include knee pads on the Elite, they just painted it on. So with the knee pads, looks much better. But the main thing is this entrance gear, which is super, super cool. It's a bit beat up because it's really old. It's like from 2010. But this is super, super cool. Very awesome accessory with this figure. So glad to have it. Also got this music stand with the Shawn Michaels figure. Getting into the 2019 Roman Reigns customs, I'm excited to make this. So what you're gonna need is a Roman Reigns Elite. These are kind of fixed up. So we got this basic 74 basic, and we did a torso crack and put a different shoulder in, so the tattoo is filled up because some of the Elites had like a gap between the tattoo and the chest. It was super weird. This is the most accurate and best looking. You're gonna need a Roman Reigns Elite with a vest that doesn't have any of the coloring on the sides here and whatnot. And what you're gonna need to do is go to Curb Stomp City decals and get these awesome decals. Basically, you cut around the decal here and then you can peel it off and stick it right on here. So we have the gauntlets and we have the logo on the vest. We got the blue and we have the green. Now let's see what they look like on the figures. All right, here are the customs, the lime green and the blue. Taking a look at the green, we have this sweet vest logo, which is really nice. Unfortunately, I couldn't peel them off for some reason. I'll have to ask him about that. So I just double-sided taped it, but it would look a lot better if you could just peel it off. It'd be thinner, but yeah, it looks really, really nice. I think I like the green one more than the blue since we've gotten a blue Elite before and we haven't gotten the green yet, so I would definitely use this more. Here is the blue version of the 2019 custom with the wrist gauntlets and the blue logo. Comment down below which one you prefer, the blue or the green. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like this video, comment down below, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on the next video.